site at Merrill Senior High School. We certainly appreciate the excellent support
before you walk out the door.
You worked hard to be here today, and you should be happy with your personal as well as your class achievements. Your class has represented the Merrill schools, has represented your parents and your community with dignity and pride. May your desire to win, your poise in losing, your ability in competition, both in the classroom and on the field, continue throughout your lives. Graduation is the moment when your achievements bring happiness and satisfaction. Because making efforts to become prepared for life, become realized. Satisfaction comes in saying, I did my best because it was for my advantage. Graduation represents the ending. Graduation also symbolizes the beginning. The moment of change. Graduation is like that path that diverges in yellow blue. And all you stand and look down on one aspires to the end and the edge of the moon. One of the two. Where will you go? What will I do? What will I become? What lies ahead of me? Yesterday, your parents followed you, fed you, helped you. School classrooms were safe places to be. Everything seemed secure. My expectations, my place, my responsibilities were well known. Tomorrow, these securities will change. Tomorrow, it's the application of this strategy. Your soul will know that true path when you find it. Therefore, go. I will fear nothing for you day or night. I will not grieve at all because your life is called by some new name. To represent your parents, to represent your teachers, to represent your community, and recognize you for having taken advantage of the opportunity to achieve excellence in school. Your class members have obtained scholarships for approximately Scholarship to a student who attended May.
This award will be used at the Wisconsin College of the Recipient's Choice. This year's winner is Heather Marquardt. Please come forward. Tammy Hill, please come forward. This year's award is given in memory of the late Phil English, who earned his M in 1938. This year's winner is Jim Jacoby. Masonic Scholarship. Virginia Falls Lodge 226,
look ahead. If you're not satisfied with your accomplishments today, right now is the time to work harder. Right now is to turn that study habits around. Work diligently and achieve success. My challenge to each of you is to use your talents and abilities to the maximum. Impress your family and friends by applying yourself 100% and reach those goals, both career and personal. Never look back in the past and dwell on your success. Again, look to the future. Don't be afraid to try something different. So what if you make a mistake? Haven't we all made mistakes? And we'll learn lessons from those mistakes. Be an I think I can person rather than a pessimist. It is important to stress the positive in all aspects of life. I would like to share with you at this time the optimist creed. And I am an optimist, and I try to put optimism in my everyday life, and I think it really makes a difference in your success in life. So if you please listen carefully to the words, I think it will mean something to you also. Promise yourself to be so strong that nothing can disturb your peace of mind. To talk health, happiness, and prosperity to every person you meet. To make all your friends feel that there is something in them. To look at the sunny side of everything and make your optimism come true. To think only of the best, to work only for the best, and to expect only the best. To be just as enthusiastic about the success of others. Thank you. Elizabeth Harrell. Robert Carlson. Teresa Taylor. Stacy Sharker. Penny Sherwin. Sherry David.
I guess not.
Dorothy Taylor. Gerald Taylor. Lisa Dorn, Rob Malott, Lori Barnhart, Charlotte Delaney, Jennifer Roof, Anthony Delaney, Melissa Eggs, Vicki Harris.
Love you.
Thank you very much.
Good luck.
Jenny Morrison.
Love to you. Good luck to you.
Marie Brennan. Mike Fox.
Love to you.
Julie Price.
Love to you.
Bruce Gannon.
Love to you.
Rebecca Gardner.
Good luck.
Pauline Dodd.
Good luck to you.
Vicki Harris.
Well, good luck for you.
Richard Guy.
Okay. Good luck.
Serene George.
Good luck.
Karen George.
Good luck to you.
Heidi Polish.
Good luck.
Angela Green.
Good luck, Tom.
Tom Green.
Good luck to you.
Lisa Gregory.
Good luck to you.
Don Grismar. Mary Jo Brown. Julie Gunther. Jamie Poole. Vanilla
Hacker. Love to you.
Lynn Hackler. Angela Hall.
Love to you.
Cindy Hall.
Good luck. Good luck to you.
Jennifer Hanson.
Good luck to you.
Todd Hart.
Good luck to you.
Monique Harris.
Good luck to you.
Stephen Carter.
Good luck to you.
Sonia Hall.
Good luck to you.
Diane Hayes.
Good luck to you.
Kathleen Heck.
Good luck to you.
Karen Bell.
Good luck to you.
Sarah Holland.
Good luck to you.
Mary Hamlin. Sean Burke.
Good luck. Good luck to you.
Dan Harris. Todd Harris.
Good luck.
Bryce Gibbs. Dan
Harris. Good luck to you. Good luck to you.
Linda Hurd.
Right.
Julie Clark.
Congratulations.
Anne
Congratulations.
Thank you.
up now.
Scary.
A couple times today, huh? How are you feeling? Hi, Jack. How are you? Good luck to you.
Thank you.
continuity of life, evidenced in the trees, the growth of grass, even in stone, silently seated in for centuries unmoved. But there is also movement. Our days flow onward with ripples and eddies, marked with leaps, fantasies, and failures. Today is an end, but it is also a beginning. An end as far as our high school career, for today is the last time, class of 1988, we'll all be together. For no matter how many times we gather, there will always be a few who cannot make it. So before you walk out the door, stop, take one last look, and embed the memories in your mind and in your heart. We are also being driven forward into an unknown land. The path grows steeper, the air colder, and sharper.